Welcome to the class of editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding the politics of waste management written by Barbara Harris White. Now from examination point of view, this will help me in general studies mains examination paper 2. Plus this is very important for sociology optional students. Now what is this editorial about? This editorial is about the attitude. This editorial is about our behavior. This attitude is about our management skills to manage the waste that we are generating now and then. Now, this editorial is also about how we need to bring about change, how we need to tinker with our management skills, how we need to tinker with our behavior, how we need to tinker with our ideology and the stereotypes that we are holding with respect to waste. Now, in order to understand this editorial, first of all, we need to understand why, what is meant by waste and what is waste. Now, something is waste, something we define as waste only and only if we are able to convert, if we are not able to convert that thing into a resource. If something is resourceful, we will never call it as a waste. Now this is a big problem with respect to India. We are not seeing the waste as a potential resource. Now the day we will begin to consider this waste as a potential resource, we will not be just calling it as a waste. First of all, the terminology needs to be changed. It should not be a waste management. It should be something unresourceful that we need to convert into a resource. Now, waste management itself tells us that there is something that we are not interested in. And it is because of that, this waste management has not taken place in India, because we are considering it as something of no use. Now, how can this waste management be tackled? There are multiple things that needs to be done at the individual level, at the level of the government, at the level of the society. Now, as far as the waste generation is concerned, first of all, we need to reduce waste generation. Now, how the waste generation can be reduced? There is a conspicuous consumption that is going on in the society. We need to reduce this conspicuous consumption. We are overtly consuming more and more and more of resources, and we are not moving towards a sustainable habitat or sustainable way of living. Waste management requires that, first of all, generate minimal of the waste. Try to reuse the things, try to recycle the things. Reusing and recycling itself will take off a lot of our burden to manage this waste that we generally call as waste. And the second aspect, that we must try to bring this waste into multiple usages. The first use is that we can use this wet waste that we are generating, that the humans generate, we can use it as a slug in the agricultural fields to enhance the productivity of the soil. We can use it as a manure in the fields. This is something that the humans had been practicing since the ancient days, but we need to make it more strengthening. The waste should be processed. There should be waste processing ways and technology and the attitude to bring it for the usage. The second usage that we can have from the waste, we must try to convert it by the process of pyrolysis so that we can use it in the form of energy. Now, India is in our dire need of energy, and this waste, we are having waste in tons and in billions. So we can convert this tons and billions into megawatts. Here lies the big potential of this waste. This conversion of the tons and the millions of the waste into megawatts and the gigawatts. Now, why we have not been able to bring about a cleanliness in our society? Why we have not been able to tackle this waste management? There is an association of the caste with it. Generally, it is treated that this job of waste management or waste disposal, it lies with the people who are lying at the bottom of the caste hierarchy. But this is not truth. We need to mechanize this entire thing. We need to infuse technology in it. We need to infuse information technology and other multiple technologies like biotechnology, so that we can derive the multiple products from this waste, and we must not treat it as something belonging to a lower caste or something that a lower caste people is liable to perform this job. It should not be taken in that way. If we will be taking it in that way, we will be disposing more of a waste. Now, waste disposal, why waste disposal is more in India? Waste disposal is more in India because we believe that it is the duty of somebody else to clean it. The caste lying at the top of the hierarchy believes that they have the right to pollute more because they believe that the people lying in the lowest of the hierarchy will be cleaning this pollution. We are just doing away with the responsibility. We are just being indifferent. We are just being callous. We are just neglecting our duty. So this is our topic that can be asked in your mains examination and ethics paper. So you must try to develop responsibility of cleanliness, for cleanliness, to the cleanliness. Only then we will be able to entrench a healthy and a clean India. Because currently what we are having is unclean and dirty India. So this was all for the editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is EIS Mentors. You can contact me at 84594-0000 in case you are interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. And to avail the information of the classes, please visit our websites eiasmentors.com and brainiki.com. And you can also install our application. Name of the application is Brainiki. You can find that application from Google Play Store and from App Store. And in case you like this video, do click on the like button and do share and comment on this video. Now we are actually refurbishing our website brainiki.com. Most of the students, they are not able to write questions on their mobile phones, but after maybe 10 days or 15 days they will be able to write the answers to the question that we are uploading on Brainiki just on their phones and tablets everywhere. They will be able to write. So this was all for the day. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.